cause I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from my telephone. No sense of smell, maybe.
We're across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New York Giants. Both of these teams about to reach the halfway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Carry for the former Nittany Lion. This is Saquon Barkley. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Brings up second and 11 at the 24-yard line.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
56 to Mike. 56 to Mike. Check, 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 check. Check, check, check.
A give to Barkley out of the gun. He'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of six.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Brings up third and five.
Third play here, this opening drive, as they're up against a third and five. Operating from the gun, Jones. He finds Beckham complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. 13 yards, good for a Giant first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there.
That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Giants! Odell Beckham, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Giants are going to take a first quarter lead. Well, that's how they envisioned it, get the football to start the game and score.
And I don't know if that was scripted. Was it an audible? Or was it just a play call that they had in their pocket? No matter what, they had the right call on against the right defense, and they end up in the end zone.
A good hold in these wet conditions. The point after is up and good, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now Joseph tees it up to kick off following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Miles Sanders, first carry of the game. And they see right through that defensively as he'll be hit and taken down to the backfield. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12 at the 23-yard line.
So after the loss of two, here's second and 12 from the 23. From the gun, it's Hurts. Forced out to his left. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third. Charles, already trailing by a touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
Left side here to Sanders. And he maybe makes it back to the line of scrimmage. That's it.
That was impressive to me because while it was a pass play, they still rallied to the football like they were filling running lanes, and they were able to put the receiver on the ground.
And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. Fielded at about the 28. 46-yard punt, 8 yards on the return. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And coming up on their second drive of the game, had the touchdown last time out. Now they have the football back. Chance to really seize early momentum.
Feels to me like they had a really excellent week of practice and it all came together. But I'll bet you it got galvanized in the locker room and pregame. Somehow I think the head coach, his oratorical skills were on point.
They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. Throwing again, Jones, flush to his right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off. It made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well.
And this is what you want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a three and out and giving the ball back to their offense.
It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. And the giant rush gets home as down he goes. Leonard Williams, the former number 6 overall pick, got the sack that time.
They just gave up a sack there, and if I'm not mistaken, they gave up 4 last week, didn't they?
Yes. And just looking really porous, aren't they?
They really are, and I'm wondering if they have to start thinking about keeping the tight end in, maybe a back, someone to help assist, because right now, the quarterback's been getting hit a lot in the last couple of games.
He's brought down.
Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Hurts. He's going to drop this down to Sanders. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
And this third down looking very tough after the holding penalty. Third and long. Play action. Here's Hurts. Rolling to his right. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A real letdown defensively. That was third and a bundle. but they allow the conversion.
A pair of first downs gives him a first and 10 up at the 44. On the draw, here's Sanders. Some tough running, but it only gets him to the 45. The tackle there by the safety, Xavier McKinney.
No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground. He's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
Well, we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete. Throwing is Hurts, rolling to his left. He's got a man that's caught, left sideline. The Eagle passing game looking good on this drive. It's a first down. They go back to the ground with Sanders, and he won't get much. Maybe a couple down inside the 35 to the 34.
He's tackled at the 30.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
On first and 10, it's Sanders. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Now left side of the swing pass. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. The Eagles on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. Finding his target, it's Ward. And he is going to have an Eagles first down by about 3 yards or so as they wind up getting 7 there on 3rd and 4.